of Dragons gameplay. Sorry for the last episode's audio. I checked it out my phone and it wasn't that bad. Okay, so let's go. Okay. Okay, so we last left off at the hatchery where I was about to get an egg. Okay. So we checked the comments. Well, this was like not very recent. Oh, I checked the comments and I only saw one. I think there are more now, but I'm sorry if I didn't see them. I had to go to Twitter now, and I can't check it now. Okay, this is taking a long time. I'll be back. Okay, so I got my 2 minutes, and I saw that the deathly ladder was the only goat. That's another question. If you were a dragon, what color of fire would you be? Red. There's a large bully pushing someone around. I distract him from his target and run away. There's a large branching block in your path. What do you do? Smash through it, no problem. I leap from place to place and pass it. My friends and I will move it out of the way. In a big group. A monster's nightmare. Okay, so I'm gonna pick the deadly ladder. Okay. Actually, so cute. Sorry to interrupt. I want to attack. It's not one villain, it's another. Health not in his sort of explosive device. Okay, so I'm gonna take Beetle. Come on, Beetle! Go to the school! battering with Trader Johan.
He betrayed.
No good, Trader. Oh dear Odin, how did this happen? We need to get away from here. I need to talk to the headmaster of the school. He's the teacher standing in front of the school building. Oh no, we need to step up. I will keep the boy. Let's do this. God. Ooh, beetle. Yeah. You have a bubble and
pinchetta. Thank you, student. I am the headmaster. I run the school and make sure everything is in order.
Welcome to the School of Dragons. I am the headmaster. Vikings who have a quest for you. Or have a golden exclamation over their heads. Tap on them and accept their quest. This is a difficult time, but I know that you will be up to the challenge. Ooh, a hungry cook.
Okay, that was a sudden change of look.
Well, I'm gonna pause the video here. Okay. So, what was that sound? The quest. Open the adventurer's journal.
Why would I have a journal?
Okay. No. What do you go to top? Okay, that person has 8 more than the ship. Right. All the quests to the training ground. The headmaster has entered to learn from the back.
I have a task with
I love this fumble horn. No matter how slow. Oh, fast. Like one of those statue sentinels from
basically it. Not the night terrors. Like any dragon can be a son, don't know, but I saw that. Oh god, that's a purely back. And for a second, it had no rider. Can you see me? I have a wild rumble horn.
Over here.
Come on. Riding lightning. What? Do you have a squirrel? Oh, so kids do have a squirrel in here, but why would you want the squirrel? Squirrels are dangerous! Hideous Zippleback! Why is it called the Hideous Zippleback? The two-headed dragon!
You can...
Step on the clams? So that is another rumble. Okay.
Are you ready for your next lesson?
I got an axe. Wonder what I could do that with. Whispering Death! Whispering Death attack! There's Whispering Death! A human and a Whispering Death! That doesn't make sense! Why would you want the Whispering Death? You crazy! Crazy old man! Well, he's not an old man, he's a young boy, but like a girl, but... Are you crazy? It's the Screaming Death, not the Whispering Death! Go, Nappa!
All right. Thank you.
Get 6 logs from the small trees. That's a good girl. I love rumble horns. Find 5 stones in the wilderness. Look at this magnificent beast. Those look more like bricks. And it looks like that's 2 of them. And not 1 of them. Thank you. What else? Looking for grass, even though there's tons of it. Probably. Ready? Fire! Ready? Fire! Haha, we killed the Neo. Oh my god. That was a glitch. Rumble horn, rumble horn, yeah, big rumble horn. Rumble horn, and I'm proud that you're a rumble horn. Okay, these trees just grew.
Well, I
find the fishing spot. Ain't that obvious? It's here. A specific fishing spot. I need to feed my dragonfish. One brown trout. There go. Let's move. Why is it next to my alt?
Good job. Think you can handle it?
How come it has to be a specific fish, huh? Why can't it be a perch? Okay. I know I already learned this, right? Oh, come on, a perch. Oh, I could keep this to my cabin. No. Why are salmon so freaking hard to catch? No, 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 no! Let's catch. Need to catch one downtown. Out, out, out. No, I don't want to earn an eel. Dragon tank eels, right? Why is there even eels in a pond that is not going to get to the sea? Ready? Oh, that. No, no, no. Come. Oh, no, no, no. Come to papa. No, bad, bad. Sure, I'm gonna feed you to a man, but it's better than what? It's better than dying slowly from poison. From the eel. No, 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 no. Okay.
You're a nut! Let's get started.
That's a lot of mumbles. Mm-hmm. There! Like that. Look. Jump. That I worked hard for, well not hard for, but like I worked for, yeah, not today. What is that? Is that a Titan wing? That is definitely a death gripper.
Great work. Thank you, Ganon.
Okay.
I'm impressed!
No thanks.
Let's okay. Get started.
I need... Speak with Eric at birth. Eric, not Eric. What is this movie? Do disaster, da la 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 la. Oh, come on, I pressed the wrong one. La 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 la. Oh my god, that's all. That two slices, ah. What is going on? That does not make sense at all. Why are there two people with two matches? There should only be one. This is just a game, so it makes sense. But like, why? It's confusing for people who just played the game, and I haven't played this on another account. But it's still kind of confusing for me. You know, people who have numbers have a D. I did. Didn't have anything. Okay, here's a new face. Okay. Pick the building blocks to smack it. Why would I want to bring blocks to smack it? Do 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 do. Okay, I'll do those quests later. That is a very black number one. That's cool, maybe.
Hey! Hey, Hawk.
Oh, Okay, so what quest should I do? Oh no, 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 no! Oh no! What's this place? Oh, come on! Why does everything have to be paper in this game? I'm just gonna go to the training grounds and prepare for war. Against whoever is attacking. They're probably an ally. They're scouting out, but we're destroying their boats! Is that the whispering that's all screaming death? I have no idea. It is definitely a titan whispering death because it's so creepy. That shouldn't be a person. Oh, so you got an axe. Great for you. I have nothing on me. I literally have nothing. No weapons. You have a gun skill. I had a gun skill named Gongan on my other account. That is a speed stinger. It's wings. What is that again? So it's not a hybrid. If they have an ancestor like that a few generations, that would be kind of weird. Maybe the whispering death and the slithering related because they have snake. Because they're snake. Like. Look at these double feet. Look at those elephant feet. Magnificent. That is a... Okay, so I'm just gonna wait for... I'm gonna put the bubble in. It's a rumble horn that only has 4 shots. But I gotta make them count. I'll see how much damage they do. If they do a little, I will probably be last. What was that sound? My ears! Okay. I am not going anywhere near that thing. I said I'm not going anywhere near that thing. Okay, so... Thank you. you. Oh, come on. Ah. Why, this is... Okay. Dragon eggs. Change room bundle. I really want to change room. No matter what color. Or the glass bundle. Or the glass. To get it, I have to have 7,500 booty keys. Grapple grounder. What's a grapple grounder look like? This is a grapple grounder. Some of the drum eggs look like that. Weird. So, windwalker. This looks more like a Loch Ness monster. This looks like another dragon. Perfumery. This is what they look like. Terrifying. Travel drums. I never caught these for a stinker class. Sinsail! Silver Phantom. I never heard of that. Wait, what the? It's a gecko! Night Terror? Terrible Terror? What, can you ride Terrible Terror? Fire Terror? Firework Queen Egg? A Bally Bumble? That is the deadliest thing on Earth! Mud Ruffle! Mold Ruffle? And then finally the Monster's Nightmare Egg. Okay, I do a lot of damage. Wonderful. Any beetle does. That was a crimson gorgona. What class is that? Oh, wrong. Talk to fish legs. Fish legs. Okay, so what a mystery class. Oh, come on. So, mystery class. What a smothering smoke, huh? Where are the songs? Okay, there's a little bit over. Oh. 1 more minute until the boat arrives and we have to destroy it. This is an enemy boat. We have never seen these people before. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, the video's longer than I expected, so see ya. Just kidding. We're gonna do the battle of it. I think I would jinx it that bad. Probably in another video, but not this video. top of the water. Then... That is Thunderdome, or the Thunderdome. Here is the Thunderdome. I'm off the set. No telling me. Okay. Well, I'm on the second left. Sad, but okay. Why am I always the left? Why am I always the left? Why am I always the left? Yeah, I was already in it. Go to Dragon's Edge. But I can't go to Dragon's Edge. Can I? Battle for the Edge. Armoring Dragon. Okay, so... Oh, Zippleback Island. Mudrick Island. Wrath of Stormheart? What does a Mudrick even look like? Action Island. Wrath of Stormheart. Oh, come on. Why does everything have to do with Stormheart? Jeez. Oh, I'm gonna do things with my deadly nada. So this video is probably gonna be like 40 minutes long. Yeah, dragons. Cute one. You're the one who blew up the thing. Go to Hobblegum Island. Okay. Yep. So I don't wanna go through this. Baby dragon, why do you have that? Ow! Ow! Did your mom pay $20 for it? Probably more. Talk to Storm Pot. Okay, you just floated up here, didn't you? Come on, Ashley. Mm-hmm. attack the storm. Oh, who's a good girl? Who's a good girl? Oh, ho, ho. How do these trees just appear out of nowhere? And they're pitch black. They're just traumatizing kids. Little kids play this game, right? Changeling, I think it does up to here. Okay, first of all, what is Storm Hat? Why do I have to climb all these rocks? You know, this is taking a long time with the big deadly net. Oh, come on. Sorry, but I'll have to switch to a beetle. Is she up on here? Where is she? Okay, I'm dumb. Sheesh. The wrong button again. Once you go to level 5, you'll be a kitty. Light tree. Alright, why does everyone have a light fury? It's more believable than a night fury, but why? That's pale! You stole pale! You freaking fish! You have two people in here. I'll just have to go back. Ah! Stupid ass trip. Dr. Storm had waving his feet. After this, once you get to level 5, you'll be a teenager and I can ride. So this would be much more, well, much less slow and much more fast. Okay, what? Some trees are black, some trees are brown, some leaves are green, and some leaves are black. You could have taken me on Stormfly, you know. You could have said that, you know. Just to talk. Oh, come on. Come on, Ashley. You might be green, but you'll become green. And then it'll become green. This is taking a long time. Just walking around. Yeah, I could just fly, but that I won't have to get the XP. So I could just switch her back in, but I'm not taking classes. Nope, this is just me walking in the game. Entertaining, right? Of course it ain't. This is all cut here. Okay, so now I'm looking for the camera gun. Forgot to record some of it, but hey, this video is already too long. Oh, let me just finish. I give up. I'm gonna use Rumblehorn people. Yes, but Dave and like all of you would say in the comments. And if we get a new dragon, like when I get enough coins for stable, that thing is okay. You know, I already found it, so look at this thing.